I think, you know, we were very naive in the beginning, you know. I think, you know, I don't know what to say, but, you know, when we went out, launched Vamos and everything, I was remembering, we actually have in some interview somewhere, I was saying that, yeah, getting 1 million users, no problem. We will have that next year. We thought that things would be easier than they actually are. Obviously, gaining more traction, getting more virality and engagement, and all these kind of things that are so crucial when it comes to building, especially mobile products. And obviously, if we would have been a little bit more humble, if we would have potentially listened more to people who have done it in the past, we would have been able to do things slightly better or much better. And obviously, that's hard to say at this point, but I think, you know, that's one of the mistakes. But, you know, as every journey, you have to fail in order to move forward.